This film is about VIPs, very important persons. And that's what these naval flags mean to a sailor. V-I-P. Here is an ordinary man, one of the faceless millions. We'll call him Mr. Blank. Now, Mr. Blank, like all ordinary men, would like to be a VIP. In fact, he thinks he is one, but he's not. This is what a VIP is. Mr. Blank would like to be like President Nixon, but he really shouldn't try to copy. And here's another VIP. It's obvious that Mr. Blank is not a VIP. Pay attention, Mr. Blank. Here is a real VIP. He's important. He's in command. He does what he likes and gets away. A very important person. A man of authority. He gets the best of everything. Watch this man closely, Mr. Blank. You'll see the difference. He lives a good life. He has wealth, power, position, and he takes what he wants from life. He's the envy of the common man. A connoisseur, a bon viveur, a man of the world with more than he needs. Are you watching, Mr. Blank? These are VIPs living the VIP life. In the best places, with expensive women. Very expensive. Remember, Mr. Blank, you are not wanted here. You're out of your class. Look out, Mr. Blank.
Brown, you're a VIP. A VIP. A VIP.
Real VIP isn't just a question of money, expensive clothes, big cars, chauffeurs, and fancy women. It's the way people treat you. Welcome back to life, Mr. Blank. There's no need to dream about being important. Somebody loves you, and somebody knows that you are a VIP. Mr. Blank, the average motorist, is their best customer. They're going to give him the VIP treatment from the moment he drives onto the forecourt. It's going to be service with a smile for Mr. Blank, and his car's a VIP. It'll get the right treatment, just like its owner. He's a VIP? Well, Mobil's going to tell him. He's going to get the chance to become part of a new concept of gasoline merchandising. This is what Mr. Blank and all the other Mr. Blanks have been waiting for. Special treatment, special privileges, special offers, a continuing program which starts this VIP sticker. He may not get flowers and dancing girls, but this is how he'll feel. And Mobil gasoline? Champagne. The VIP program isn't just a question of smiles and stickers. It covers every aspect of the operation of a Mobil station. From the mechanical efficiency of the tuning bay to the attractive landscaping of the forecourt. Valuable self-liquidators. Good display. And first-class service are all part of the VIP concept. Every customer will have a chance to take part and become a Mobil VIP. They'll love it. And like Mr. Blank, when they become VIPs, they'll be back, and back, and back, and back, and back. Thank you.